The tour agent who took me to this set of waterfalls did not mention that it was the dry season, and there was almost no water flowing over them. As the calcium-rich water flows over the falls, it plates out on the surface, causing the falls to grow a little each year. Evidence of this is seen in an eroded hillside where layer upon layer of calcium can be seen. As I prepared to leave, the elephants, who give ride to tourists, walk past for a dip in the pool.
Oh, right, they're not going to.